Hi.
I will be showing you two things in this video. So the first one is, I have an incomplete reference. How do I get the full reference? Alright. So let me see. I have a work I'm currently doing on foreign policy analysis. Okay. So let me see the incomplete reference. Alright. So just copy. Okay, can you see? So you search the names of the author and the subject area or the assignment, the assessment rather. Okay, so I have sorry about that. All right, so I think I have something here. Somebody already cited this paper. You can see. So let me just see. Let me look at this paper and see if I can get the citation or the reference there. Okay, so this is not the paper anyway, so I'm gonna look if I can get. Okay, let me go back and see other, if we can see other options. Okay, let's see, let me see this. Wow, so this won't be good for us. Okay, let me see this. So the paper was actually written in 1967. Okay, this is another work. Okay, so let's go and see the references of this work. If we can get what we want. Papadis. So I'm looking for the letter P. Yes, okay, very good. So this is the paper here, so I'm gonna copy. All right, yes, so this is the paper here. I'm gonna delete this and paste. So I'm gonna edit the, I'm gonna change the font. Okay, so it is still not in Harvard style of writing or referencing rather. So I'm gonna do the Harvard style of referencing. I'm going to bring this 1987. Okay, so I'm going to delete this. Okay, so that's it. So that's the first one. So the second one I'm going to show you is how to reference. Probably there's a very a line or a sentence in what you're doing, and you actually, that words or those words were actually not yours, and you're looking for ways to reference it. Okay, so let me see what I can. Okay, so I'm gonna pick this. Second generation scholars are conscious of the contextual parameters of their work and explicitly seek to link their research to the major substantive concerns in foreign policies. All right, so this might look a bit non-natural. Okay, so it might be, okay, it's from somebody's work, and mistakenly you copied it as your own and you need to reference it. So I'm just going to copy this whole line. So I'm going to go on Google and paste it. All right, so let me see. Okay, can you see? Just exactly. All right, this is, can you see the sentence here? So I'm going to go to that link. Let's see what we'll have. Let's wait. I think it's loading. So oftentimes when you have sentences like that, you have lines or paragraphs and it's not yours and you need to reference, just copy the that sentence or paragraph, just based on Google, you will see the exact words or sentence that is actually being honed by the original author or writer. All right. Okay. So this is actually a book. Okay, so I'm gonna look for the reference here to see. Okay, so this is a book, and okay, so just reference, we are going to get the names. Okay. So this book is actually written by three writers. All right, so let me see if I can copy this. Okay, because it's actually, I think it has been scanned, and this book has been scanned, so I'm just going to go here. So I'm going to go here and so I'm going to go here and write. Loranik. All right. Am I right? Okay, yes. Okay, so I'm going to put a comma. So the second name is Jean A.K.A. Gene, aka Gene, aka, and okay, so the third author, Patrick J. Annie. Patrick J. Annie. Okay, so I'm gonna put the head there. Okay, so this book, Foreign Policy, this book was actually written, let's check the year that it was written. Let's see. Okay, I think it was written in 1995. Yes. 1995. Okay. So foreign policy. So this is what you're going to do. Then once you need to reference, just go to the to that sentence and just reference it there. So Laura, Jean, and Patrick, 1995. So I'm going to go to the sentence and reference it there. Laura, Jean. Okay, so where's the work? Okay, let me see. Yes, so this is it. So we're going to do Laura, Jean, and Patrick. Okay, 1995. Very good. So this is how you reference. This is the Harvard style, the Harvard referencing style. So thanks for watching my video. So make sure you subscribe for other videos too. Thank you.